It's my motherfucking birthday. Toot it, toot it, toot it, toot it, toot it. Ow, ow, ow. It's hot in these Miami streets. I was trying to be cute. We'll do an outfit check later, and I'm gonna get my picture later when we get back to the house. But yesterday I couldn't even vlog because the whole hoopla with my phone.
Okay, y'all, so on the yacht party, I didn't drop my phone in water or anything, but I didn't have my case on, and my phone was plugged up by, like, we had a little place where we had the drinks in, but it was filled with ice. So I guess I kept sitting my phone on it or something. Long story short, my phone ended up getting water damage. So I wasn't able to vlog. I had lost footage because my phone wasn't backed up. And so we had went to Finger Lickin' that night. It was trifling. I don't know which one we go to, but that one was trifling. 10 out of 10, don't recommend. But I took my phone to a U-Break, I fixed. They end up telling me, there's nothing we can do with your phone. Your phone is fried, water damage done. Just so happened, I was eligible for an upgrade. So I got a new phone. And yeah, that's me catching y'all up with that. We did rent a car from Turo. If y'all haven't heard of that app, T-U-R-O, we rented a car. Mercedes-Benz with a drop top. It was real fly. I inserted right here. But yeah, that's pretty much everything that happened to my phone. So I wasn't able to get the footage and kind of lost footage. But boom, back to the regular program.
It's probably loud, but we're about to try. Finger Lickin' good. This one is on South Beach, so this better be good. My cousin was raving how this one was better than the regular one. So we gonna get y'all a reaction, cause I'm telling y'all, the first time it did not impress me at all.
Fire, 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 fire.
Alright, y'all. It's been a while, but we had a place called Bacon Bitch. Shallow with the pussy, she's shallow. She's shallow. Me and my sister just got here, so we didn't get anything to eat. But we about to get some of their drinks, so I'll show y'all that when we get them. We got the Drunk Bitch drink. We added some orange juice to it because it was a little tea. It tastes better.
Oh my God, that is so beautiful.